Let's get the human version of the natural, shall we? Baseball season, as mentioned, gets underway tomorrow. Justin Cole, he's the vice president and general manager of the Northwest Arkansas Naturals, of course, the AA affiliate of your Kansas City Royals. Justin, good seeing you as always. It's about that time of year every time you come on. Let's talk about the team and its leadership. And you've got a new manager that's leading the way. Let's talk about Darrell Kennedy.
Yeah, Darrell Kennedy, our new manager. He managed the team in Wilmington last year. So he said he's pretty much coached 90% of our team at some point. So he's very familiar with them, and I think he'll be able to put a good product on the field this year.
I know when fans come out to see the Naturals, you expect to see maybe a future MLB star. We've seen a lot of star players making their way here through Northwest Arkansas and into the Royals organization, winning a World Series. Will that be the case this year? Will fans see the next up-and-coming star for the Royals?
Definitely. The Royals farm system has definitely been rebuilt the last few years. Khalil Lee, the number two prospect outfielder, will be patrolling the outfield at Arvis Ballpark for us. Exciting player, dynamic, speed, power. And Nick Heath, another outfielder we have. Both of those guys, I think, are going to be really exciting. Catch a lot of fly balls, steal a lot of bases. So keep an eye on those two. And Samir Duenas, our first baseman, power hitter, really exciting player to watch.
It's good to go out to the game all year, but especially early on, because you may not see these guys towards season's end.
they hope to be moving up the ranks. Right, we always want to keep them, but they want to move
up. Of course. All right, a lot to get to over the next 7 days, seven-game homestand. Let's kind of show some of the highlights. Rick mentioned it. Back-to-back nights on fireworks. Talk about that. That's a big deal for the organization.
Oh, yeah, opening night tomorrow, 6:35, first pitch, and then we have post-game fireworks. Mm-hmm. Friday night, 7:05, post-game fireworks. And on the weekend, a lot of exciting stuff there. Calendar giveaway, open the gates a little early for batting practice on Saturday, and then kids eat free on Sunday.
There you go. And they have other items going on next week as well. We'll have the full list and a link to the Naturals website, everything you need to know on our website later this morning, Fox24News.tv. Justin, as always, we appreciate it. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right. We'll be right back. Stay with us.